Hey, do you know there is a global initiative that aims to eliminate the use of single-use plastic bags?
International Bag-Free Day is an unofficial holiday that promotes environmental conservation by encouraging people to recycle plastic bags. Let's take first such omissions is taken against plastic. Compositions and ingredients. Plastics typically have high molecular weight, meaning each molecule can have thousands of atoms bound together. Pure plastics have low toxicity due to their insolubility in water, and because they have a large molecular weight, they are biochemically inert. Plastic products contain a variety of additives, however, some of which can be toxic. For example, plasticizers like adipates and phthalates are often added to brittle plastics like PVC to make them pliable enough for use in food packaging, toys and many other items. The term plastics includes materials composed of various elements such as carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, chlorine and sulfur. Let's see how this miscellany affects our environment and society. Disadvantages and carelessness. Plastics typically comes from non-renewable resources, although the first plastic material came from plant-based fiber. Most of the items that we produce today have fossil fuels as their foundation. It's usually petroleum, but we can also use natural gas to develop this product. About 4% of this fuel goes directly into the plastics industry to create new products. When we look at the number of resources consumed during the refinement processes and the expected rise in demand, the fossil fuel cost of plastics could reach 20% within the next decade. It takes a long time for plastic products to decompose. Plastic takes a long time to degrade when compared to organic items. Plastic can take up to 2000 years to completely decompose. Some researchers believe that some forms of this material might never fully decompose. Remaining is nanoplastics that could influence human, animals and marine health in a variety of ways. Even the plastic bags that we use to carry items every day can take 10 to 20 years to decompose naturally. But some of them can take up to an estimated 1000 years. When you throw away a plastic water bottle, then it could take 450 years. Plastics harms our ocean environments. The majority of the pollution can found in world's ocean is plastics. Removing plastics pollution from ocean surface water comes at the cost of $5 per kilogram, but the item's reuse value is only $0.30. That's why the effort to clean up marine areas is being led by non-profit agencies. We cannot infinitely recycle plastics products. Metals can be recycled numerous times into a variety of different products because the properties of the material. Plastics don't share that opportunity. We can only reuse or recover it a specific number of times before it loses its quality and integrity. The resale chain for recycled plastics are long and challenging to manage. Toxic chemicals are released during plastic manufacturing. Death of animals, around 1 lakh animals die annually because of plastics. Plastic bags chemically can affect reproduction in women, and also a person can develop some health conditions because of plastics like asthma, pulmonary cancer due to inhalation of poisonous gases, liver damage, nerve and brain damage, kidney disease. Plastic bag increase the risk of cancer. Prevention and how to overcome. Plastic is arguably the most revolutionary product in the history of humanity. It gives us a variety of ways to improve the safety of our foods and beverages while providing support mechanisms that create infrastructure benefits that we all use. But we all need to use it carefully by adding a little concern about it. It sounds impossible to eliminate plastics totally from our day-to-day life, but we can minimize the use huge amount of plastic and prevent our environment from its harmful effects together. Decline non-essential company of plastic bags and ask only when you feel necessary, and always keep a hand-wrapped bag, that is paper, cotton and etc., while purchasing something from store. Don't throw the plastic here and there. Just reuse until it's become unusable in any kind of purpose. You have a fantastic brain, just use it and utilize the broken pieces to create a one. We can't recycle plastic in our home, so keep unusable things separately for which it can be sent to factory for a new life. Try your best to prefer paper and biodegradable co-friendly bags. If you have noticed, the F of 3 points are undergoes famous 3 R, that is reduce, reuse and recycle. Yes, we need not to do anything else. These 3 are enough for a plastic free world and its purpose. Points to remember. Plastics are bad for our environment as well as ourselves by carrying foods in it. Careless uses of plastics can cause heavy losses in life and human economic sectors. Plastics cannot be recycled infinitely. Release of toxic chemicals during plastic manufacturing can cause number of health hazards, damaging various organs of humans and animals as well, even death of lives. Always prefer co-friendly bags instead of plastics. Reuse plastics in various fields as much as possible. Keep unusable plastics separately for recycling purpose. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for latest updates. Thank you.